I think they really like it under the fruit trees here. Let's have a look what's happening in the birds area today. Here a little bit more protected area, as we have some to be mamas. Sitting on their eggs. And over there as well. And we have some volunteers who don't want to go to the others. These are the bantams. They have decided to be here. It doesn't matter if we open the door or not, they just staying here. They seem really happy. And we have some little ones, if you can see over there. And the next protected area for our to-be moms. So the girl is sitting here. It looks like we will have lots of little Muscovy cuties when hopefully all goes well. Yeah, hello baby. Yes, I leave you alone. Good girl. Some of our chickens were here till yesterday. Now the area will recover. We will put some new grain seeds in there. And it will grow under the beautiful shade of the Pullman's bean. You can see here. And the mulberry at the back. So let's have a look to the other side. By the way, the mulberry is now 2 years old. And look, the monster. They really love each other with the elderberry, it looks like. Good companions, growing very good together. And the chickens just love to be under there and enjoy the time. This is the area, chickens area, overgrown with Pullman's bean, which is in flower again. We are now at the end of August, so nearly spring is here, our subtropical spring. And look in here, usually the chickens are there, but we let them out for the day now because not much left here in this area. And yeah, they behaving very well, not going into my food forest, not jumping over, so they can go out and going for the night here and sleeping in there. And we have a second area, if you know my videos, if not, just check for the food forest for chickens. Or like birds videos, and you will see the system, how we do with the chickens and how we build it and so on. So I show you the other place over there from the other side because it looks amazing. So this is from the front where they usually sleep, and then go in from the food forest there. And here the area, they will go in there and will be locked up until they have eaten all of it. And look at the self-seeded tomatoes I'm harvesting now every day. They just self-seeded here in the chicken area. the chickens also love these berries. I forgot the name of it, which resided like crazy in this area. But since the chickens love it, so yeah, they will have a feast. And when everything is eaten, so we will put some no grain seeds again. So take them out and put grain seeds. And you can see thousands of beans here. These are the poor man's beans. They are dry. Some new growth over there at the back. And yeah, we could harvest them if you want to. If don't, all the dropped the seeds which will drop, the beans will drop down and the chickens will eat it. And from above, always the guinea fowls are jumping on the roof and on the mesh, and they are eating them as well. So free food, lots of free food for them. And just a quick look at the area here, the bird's paradise from the other side here. So on the left, there are like cages, or yeah, large areas for them to live in. And here, and we let them out as well. So it always depends. For the young ones, it's always a place to be safe. Here, a new addition. Jackfruit here and a bush lemon, that's a new addition. Here the Malabar chestnut, which is getting a bit cloudy here, so we will see. But until they all happy, they are allowed to grow as they want in this area here. And this is our huge mulberry. It's a 2 years old, and there is the elderberry at the front. So yeah, I hope you like the video. If you did, put a thumb up. There are always some news I will make updates about. We are planning to make some more fencing here around, so the chickens can have more space when we go for a trip or something, and even to be more protected even. So watch the space, and thanks for watching. If you're there, if you like the video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and see you next time. Don't forget to comment if you have any questions. Always love your comments. See ya.